Are you guys ready for the latest December Birchbox video? Sorry. The theme for the December Birchbox is frolic and fancy. And one thing that I really thought was great was that they donated 100% of the proceeds from sales of the full-size products in December to, what was it, Baby Buggy, which was a nonprofit organization that provided families in need that have children with stuff that they needed. So the first thing I saw when I opened up my box was the Benefit Pourfessional, and I actually already have a sample size version of this because I had bought the one Prime Day sample kit from Sephora, so it was kind of nice to get another one of these. I hadn't really used it yet, so hopefully I like it. I think a lot of people do, so it'd be great to get. And they say, camouflage visible pores with this velvety face primer. The translucent formula works wonders beneath makeup. And my sample size is 0.25 fluid ounces, and a full size version is 0.75 fluid ounces. It costs $29. So, cha-ching, this is how much my sample is worth, and so far, that's how much my Birchbox is worth. So, next. The next thing I saw was this Jouer Birchbox Pink Lip Gloss, and I was pretty excited because I had seen a thing where they talked about how everyone was going to get this, and I thought it was a really cute color, and I know Jouer makes some really great lip glosses, so I was really excited about this, and it is a crazy bright pink color because it is the Birchbox pink, but it goes on quite nice and quite sheer, and it doesn't give like a crazy pink thing, but they say that you can build it. In their little description, they say, we teamed up with one of our favorite brands to create this custom fuchsia shade. Apply one coat for semi-sheer pigment or build it for a hot pink pout. And I have not tried building it yet. I've just kind of worn it pretty sheer, and I really do like it. So the sample size they gave is 0.06 fluid ounces, and a full size version is 0.21 ounces and costs $20. So cha-ching, that is the value of my Jouer lip gloss sample that came in my Birchbox and the total running total of my Birchbox right now. So the next thing I saw when I opened up my Birchbox was this, okay, I don't know how to pronounce this. Olay Biologique 4 Olay Moderne. It is that right there. So if you can do any better, let me know. And this is kind of like a skincare oil, but I think it's like an everything oil at the same time, so you can use it on your hair and everything. And they say 5 organic essential oils, including argan, rosehip, and bergamot, team up to moisturize face, body, and hair, a true superhero product for the winter months. And I'm really excited about this because it is starting to get cold out. It hurts when I open the door to let my dog out to go to the bathroom. It hurts when I go outside to my car. It hurts when I walk to the store. Ugh. A full-size version is 30 milliliters and costs $56, and my sample is 5 milliliters, so cha-ching! That is how much my sample is worth and the running total of my Birchbox. The next thing that I saw was another perfume, and I have like this love-hate relationship with their samples of perfumes because I love that Atelier, I don't remember what it's called, Vanilla and Scentsy perfume that I got last month, and I did buy the small version of it because I had a bunch of Birchbox points they were giving away. Also, like, there was a $20 discount if you used the code BBLOVE in the month of December to buy a full price product. And I thought, hey, it's going to the Baby Buggy people, so. But they gave me this Yogini from Harvey Prince, and on the inside there's the sample there. I like it, but it's not one that I'm gonna run out and buy, basically, is what I'm saying. And they described it as, take a deep breath and relax with this calming scent. Notes of sandalwood, Egyptian myrrh, and grapefruit will help you feel as good as you smell. And 8.8 milliliters is $26, or 50 milliliters is $55. And they don't really give a size on this, so I had to estimate based on the sizes of other perfume samples, so cha-ching, that's how much it's worth. And then they also had some extras. So that's the end of like my full deluxe samples, and it's just like extras now. But one of the extras I was so happy about. So the first one, I'll talk about the one that's like not as exciting, is this E-Boost kind of like energy, health, immune system kind of drink. It's kind of like, you know, like an airborne kind of thing that you put in your water and it fizzes out and builds it up. And so they say, bounce back post-party with this tangy citrus energy booster packed with a mega dose of nutrients. And 20 packets cost $28, and I got one packet, so that extra is worth this much. I am you know, whatever, cool. I've been sick, so I should probably use this. I've been waiting to do my Birchbox video before I used any of the products, really. So maybe I'll have this with my lunch today because I need to get healthy. I was sick for a really long time because the finals and everything just broke my body down. My last extra is this Showstoppers Stop the Peep Show fashion tape. And this stuff is a savior. It is an awesome product. I went to Ryan's brother's wedding this summer and I had this dress that I had gotten in the Nordstrom sale and it was so beautiful. It was gorgeous, but it had this long V and then it's like one of those dresses where it's like if you're not very busty, like I am not, it just can, if you bend a certain way, it just be like your whole, like it just comes completely detached from your body. So I think I probably had like 10 pieces of tape just holding that dress down, holding it together, and then it ended up working and I loved it, but it was definitely something that if I did not have this fashion tape, I would not have been able to wear it. And then coincidentally, when it was the actual ceremony the very next day, somebody was like, oh my God, I need something. And I was like, boom, I have fashion tape for you. I think I was keeping it in my bra or something creepy like that. But yeah, so Showstoppers fashion tape is absolutely amazing. Get it, you'll need it, you'll find a way to use it, because how many times do you have blouses or dresses that kind of cross over and then one doesn't stick the way you want it to? So use this stuff and make it work. So what Birchbox says about this is, celeb stylists swear by these double-sided tape strips which will ensure that your party dress stays perfectly in place. And I completely agree. So 24 strips cost $9.99 and this sample has two nude strips, so nude colored. My mom got black ones. And so my sample is worth touching. Overall, this is how much my Birchbox is worth, and it is definitely worth the price that I paid, which was about $10, and you also get 10 Birchbox points, so that's kind of like a dollar to the store, so really you only pay like $9 box, if you look at it like that, if you actually use your points up. So I'm really happy with this one's Birchbox. I still have yet to be disappointed. This one wasn't like absolutely amazing, but it still had some things that are interesting that I want to try. I'm happy about it, so once again, that's 5 now, and I haven't been angry yet, so that's a good running, I think. Or is it 5? August, September, October, November, December. Yep, that's 5. Okay, so let me know what you guys got in your Birchboxes. I have been really absent from YouTube, so I haven't even watched anybody's video or seen what other boxes included, besides for my mom's. So let me know what you got in the comments. If you like what I got in the comments, whatever, or post video responses, but you've probably already made your video by now, but oh well. Okay, so have a good day, guys. Bye. Thanks for watching.